Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Otto, and we are back with our let's play with our campaign in EU4 against the Mamluks. And this is really nice because there just happened. Oh no. Probably we don't have to. Yeah, we already have. We already have there a claim, so we probably can just take this country. First of all, we'll take care of this separatists. Kievan separatists have taken control of Lindy. Yeah, yeah, of course. Of course they do have. Stupid rebels. Go away. Go down there. Kill some Davasir people. I mean, this is not right. Can't you just... Is it too much asked if you just kill some... truce with Mahra and it... Yeah, that's okay. These people, how about them? Yeah, we are quite good. Let's kill some more rebel scum. Okay, Tabuk. Great. Let's take this next. I mean, we just have 42%. We'll probably. He's probably not doing this now. Yeah. Demands exceed war score. We just need a bit more war score. So probably. It would be nice if we if you could take this castle now. Now. Nah. No disease outbreak. Stupid. And they got even more, but now they are going down there. Okay. And another rebels come taken care of. We probably should really start this fast war with Mombasa because they don't have any allies now. Do they? No. And just take Tanga. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's okay. these people? What do they need? Some cannons. And they also need this. Troops, 8,000 just troops. Yay! They took this as well. So we have every single castle of the Mamluks now, probably. So these 2,000 people, oh well, they are just going there. Yeah, come to us. Okay, so clergy, nobility, burghers, and the great advisor has died. Yeah, that's great. Okay, let's see. A military advisor, land force limit, nah. For defense, land maintenance, this one's a good one. We'll just have to wait a bit. Okay, grant monopoly charters. That's good because we really, really need the influence up a bit. So we could seek support from the clergy to get their loyalty up as well. And we really want this administrative points because we really want them. So clergy, which country can we give to you? Probably some bad country that's still some. Mogadishu was a bad choice. This would be better for the burghers, but anyway, so let's take administrative points, call a diet. Really, generalship, military points, nah. Okay, so let's move here. Can we move through there? Can we go? Oh, we can go up to this point. Let's see if we'll need that. We could take tech, but it's really, really expensive because we don't have colonialism. So probably it would be better to first start colonialism. This is so expensive. 61%, 65%, 70%. 75, 80, 86, 91, 97, and let's take one of these. So we have colonialism present in Angot. So we do this away with, and in this state we do the encourage development, no advancement efforts, institution spread, and it's in Angot in this region. We also do this. And how about this region? We can do this here as well. We want the centralization. We want this as fast as possible in the whole country. So, how about this? Yeah. We just destroyed a lot of monarch points. To get this colonialism started. Anyway. This is just a level 1-4, is it? Not? Yes, it's just a level 1-4. We have a level 2 siege guy, which we could take here, and you can go there as well. And how about you? You have no leader now. So you'll take this leader down there. Let's go here. Let's not go to war with Mombasa too soon. Let's just get rid of these rebels. Unhappiness among merchants again. This is 10 loyalty. Oh, come on. I really don't know what mercantilism does. Go to what do you offer? You pay me a lot of money. You will be humiliated. They renounce their claim on Suakin. ~10% of their income each month. So it's more or less the thing that I wanted them to give to me. Yeah. Nah. Decline, because we are just on our way through there, and we should have taken it. Yeah, we should have taken it. We would have taken the war with Mombasa anyway, and with Achuran as well. I'm stupid. Why is he not taking it if I'm doing it like that? I mean, really? I'm not even asking more of them. Then, I mean, they would have given me more than I ask now. Ah, I'm so stupid. Again. Okay. The Ottomans have declared war on Akkoyunlu. Let's go here. Theory. That's okay. Oh, there is already one of my subjects. So you probably didn't have to go there. Just go here. There are some Mamluks again. What? Why did the stability drop? Because we lost our good leader and got the crappy one. He didn't die in war. That's too bad. Okay. How about what are you offering now. So war reparations, giving me all the money you have, giving me to humiliate rival. Okay, and where is my troops now? This 1,000 troops are just here, and they are here, so it's okay for us. Yeah, that's accepted. Fine, that's okay for us, and we can again buy some stuff. Oh, we can also buy some some manufacturers. That's good. That's really good. Let's do one here. And let's do some four in. I really don't know. Like in Merlindi or in something like that. Yeah, Merlindi is probably a nice place for that. Rebel uprisings, yeah. What can we say? Have some black flagged troops. So whom do we let's go there. That's okay for me. Why didn't we get the power projection up? Didn't we get the humiliate out of him? I mean, with the humiliate we should, or does it just upgrade? No, this is not right. I thought we got everything that we wanted. Didn't it say that we humiliate him? I'm stupid probably. So anyway, we don't have a claim here, but we have a claim here, so we can do war with them as well. So we should probably. With whom do we want the war next? With these two? But do we have still yeah, we have a truce with them. And with them as well. But with Ajuran we don't have a truce. So the next war we start will be with Ajuran. So let's go there. Come on. So if we go to Kilwa now, will we beat this army? We have the better leader. Let's take the best leader that we have, like him. If we are lucky, he dies. Do we have a no. We shouldn't be lucky. We don't have any land maintenance. Let's take this guy. Let's see what will happen. And you... I mean, why can't I retract you? Anyway. Let's go there. And you... go there as well. We could start integrating you, could we? Yes, at last. At last we can. After integrating you and getting these regions, Ethiopia will really be a big, big player. Mm-hmm. So, let's just see this, and afterwards we will stop for today. Let's see if we can get rid of these 16,000 troops. Probably yes. Yeah, yeah. We got rid of them. Phew. This was nice. Nicely done. Minas the first. At least this you did quite well. You're really crappy. King, but at least you are a good general. Okay. Yeah. Then you go there. Yeah, my dear friends. That's that. I hope we see each other again soon. Until then, I wish you good night and sleep well.